Good morning, this is Big Lou from Florida Roadways. I'm gonna go get something to eat. This is gonna be a short video because I forgot to charge my phone. It was on, 5%, 6% this morning. I know I charged it last night, but I guess I didn't charge it correctly. So I'm really upset. But I'm charging it right now, so it might just shut off automatically. So if it does, then, you know, I apologize, you know. But I'm human, and human beings forget things. So Sunset Palms. Okay. That's a gated community. This is Chardonnay. And these are townhomes, which is located in the Kendall area. I'm just doing this to make the video last longer. So it's gonna be less than 10 minutes. It's got a tennis court and it's got a swimming pool. Guest parking only. should have drove all over the complex. But I'm really hungry. Don't forget to share. I'm sorry. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Hit the like button and share the broadcast. Really appreciate it. And here's the school. It's called Ruth Owens Cruz Educational Center. I guess it's an elementary school because I see little kids playing in the field. Elementary school kids, that is. On the left side, you see a whole bunch of trees. That's a park. God, how can I forget the name? God, what's it called? Snapper. No, it's not. It's not Snapper Creek Park. I don't know. I forgot. It's a pretty big park that extends almost 10 blocks. It extends from 107th Avenue to around 115th Avenue, which is about, I would say, 8 blocks. And then there's a Chuck Wagon restaurant, there's a Mediterranean restaurant, and a Latin Market Grill. The Chuck Wagon restaurant, they're only open for lunch, I mean for breakfast and lunch. So they're probably, I think they close at 3 p.m. I've been there a few times when I was a little kid. And here's the shopping center where they have Rubino's Pizza. They have a supermarket that's called Fresco Meat House. It's a Spanish-based supermarket. And they have TJ Maxx, they have Dollar Tree, Cricket. I don't think they have a pet store anymore, but they do have a couple of them around here, which is a good thing. Anyways, I'm about to get off. You all have a good day, a good night, from wherever you are around the world. Sorry about the short video. You know, I forgot to charge my phone. And the outside temperature is 79 degrees. Tomorrow's Thanksgiving. Hope you all are ready for Thanksgiving tomorrow. Try not to eat too much. And, oh, it's a nice day outside. Anyways, y'all take care. And this is Big Lou from Florida Roadway signing off. And I will see you on the next one.